Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, dear Toastmaster members and guests. This afternoon, I would like you to think about the importance of making the best of our current opportunities. Today, they exist. Tomorrow, we do not know. The first opportunity I would like to talk to you about is environmental sustainability. It's just to be selfish. Environmental sustainability. There is only one planet, and it is in our hands to take care of it for current generations and future generations. As Gandhi said, there is a sufficiency in the world for the needs of all of us, but not for the greeds of all of us. So, concerning environmental sustainability, I would like you to think about not in macro terms, but in micro terms. What can we do in our daily lives, in our daily activities for the environment? Saving water, recycle all types of materials, saving energy, and pollute the less the possible. And I'm going to give you two examples for you to realize how important it is to preserve the environment. Asturias. We all probably know about Asturias, the north of Spain. This is an economic example. Asturias have been living from mining at least for two centuries. However, in the 70s and in the 80s, the mining were closed by the government for several reasons. The first one, the European Union policy. The second one, the mining was starting to pollute quite a lot, and the coal was not used as much as before. And as well, the workers were having a lot of diseases. So hundreds of Asturian people had to leave their place and go somewhere else to work, in Spain and abroad. So now, Asturianos, what they are doing now? They are looking for a new economic resource. Not just tourism, but a new one. And what they are thinking, they are coming back to their origins. They are coming back to their lands. They are coming back to the countryside. They are cleaning the countryside, the lands, the landscape, and now they are using the fruits, for example, the nuts. Do you know marron glacé? Mm-hmm. It's a very important element in the exquisite French cuisine. 90% of the marron glacé is exported by Spain, and it is made of nuts, Asturian nuts. So they are using this resource to make, they are using these nuts to make a new economic resource. Plus, they are using as well the mushrooms. They are exporting the mushrooms to Russia, and they are exporting the mushroom to the east of Europe. So they are starting to create a new economic growth apart from the tourism. But it's not only Asturias which is doing that. The north of León is doing that, Burgos is doing that, and the north of Portugal, because they are realizing that they have to come back to their origins, they have to come back to the countryside, they have to come back to the environmental sustainability. The second example is about bees. We are hearing lots of campaigns about bees. You know bees? Let me write it for you. So, we are hearing a lot of campaigns about the importance of bees. We are hearing a lot of campaigns saying bees cannot disappear. Why? Why bees are so important for this planet?
Pollinizers.
That's it. So bees probably is the hard workers creature in the world. It's always pollinizing. Pollinizing vegetables and pollinizing flowers. One third of the food in terms of vegetables that we eat now depends on the pollinizing of the bees. If they were not here, we wouldn't have asparagus, broccoli, watermelon, cucumber, blackberries, and so on and so forth. But let's not talk just about food, let's talk about beauty. 50% of the flowers that we can admire now depend on the pollinizing of the bees. So beauty would disappear as well. There you can see the importance of environmental sustainability. The second chance opportunity I think we have at the current time is gratitude. Let's say this right. Sorry. Doesn't matter. Gratitude. Gratitude is a virtue of recognizing the gifts and the personal support we receive from other people. But not the ones that we receive. It's the ones that we give to others. Because there are some people who need the same gifts and the same support than us, or even more. And being selfish, if you give gratitude, it is good for your health, it is good for your resilience, it is good for your positivism, and then you are not stressed as well. And this is scientifically proof. So if we want to be selfish, just be gratitude to be fed, to be selfish, not for the rest of the people. At this club, and I think at Toastmaster, and especially at this club, we are receiving a lot of gratitude and we are giving a lot of gratitude. So we are really, really lucky. In summary, I would like to tell you that we have at the moment a lot of opportunities that I think we should make the most of them. I gave you two examples, that is environmental sustainability and gratitude. But I am sure that in your daily life, you have a lot of opportunities that you can make the most of them. So go for it. Mm-hmm.